We are back with more System of a Down. This is their song Spiders. And I really like how this one was, it was a lot more of a slower pace than some of their other music. So it was something different. I liked it. So I am excited to show you my reaction to this, but before we do, as per usual, if you would like to like and subscribe, I would not say no. And now we're gonna jump into the video. I didn't mean to make that rhyme, but it did.
The piercing radiant moon, the storming of boardroom, all the life running through her hair, approaching guiding light, her shallow ears in fright, dreams are main winding through my heart.
Okay, this is pretty trippy. First thing first, seems like some like I don't know. I can't remember what is the genre that's kind of like it's like futuristic, but the style is like very not quote unquote futuristic. It's kind of like I don't know, like if you look at Fallout is in 2077 is when like before everything went boom, you know, and we know what we know Fallout as it is now. Obviously like hundreds of years in the future. But it's kind of like that futuristic but with a different style, different vibe. The other thing I wanted to say, oh yeah. Okay, I was like, Rachel, remember. The look of like these, I don't know, these humanoid looking people attached, which the this like spindly thing kind of looks like it's supposed to be connected to their belly button, like an umbilical cord or something like that. They're giving me Tool Stink Fest look because they kind of have like that painted on paint. The paint is on their skin is what I'm trying to say. And it's kind of like maybe it's just like the colors that they're using in the background, but it kind of has that like bluey gray tinge to it. But anyways, this is interesting, and I don't really know where they're going to take this.
Your lives are open wide. The beaches gives that sight of all the life running through her hair.
It's supposed to be
the
like some sort of
spiders all in tune. The evening. Dreams are made winding through my head, through my head.
Okay, so why?
Before you know.
Give me 2 seconds. I'm turning that off. I think that's auto-generated. Oh no, it's not auto-generated. Maybe it's doing that weird thing that my subtitles the other day were doing this trippy thing where they were like kind of behind, but they were kind of like glitching out, so they were like cutting themselves in half, and like it was weird. But it was also funny because the video itself was like, it was kind of trippy, and I was like, oh my God, it's my baby. But I thought I had not turned that off, auto generation. But it is not auto generated. These are the actual English subtitles, and yeah, but regardless, I don't really know exactly. The spiders are all in tune. I'm like keeping the spiders in mind with all of this imagery, to kind of like, I mean, spiders weave their web kind of thing. So maybe it's kind of like all of their brain connections. That's supposed to be like a spider egg. She seems a little sus. Okay, maybe. Okay. Maybe, huh. I'm not 100% sure on the spider part, but I'm thinking it's supposed to be like, you know, like in your brain you have all those like electrical currents and stuff like that, and they're kind of like a web. I think maybe that's what they're talking about. And then obviously it's the winding through my head, winding through her hair kind of thing. But that was interesting. And this one, we got to hear more of the, like, yes, it was still kind of like spoken word vocals, but we got to hear a lot more of that. And not like as aggressively as we hear in a lot of other System of a Down songs. So that was really interesting to kind of like slow it down, you know? I'm really used to just like being bombarded with the song and with the lyrics, and this one really kind of like it slowed it down. So I really appreciated that and I enjoyed it. So thank you very much for watching. If you did like it, hit the like button, hit the subscribe if you want to see more, and I will see all of you in the next video. Bye.